Setup is so whack. I can't. I'm not the best, man. I don't even think my setup is good enough for that shit. Gonna be honest.
Stream?
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah,
start
yeah.
streaming.
No! You're outrageous. How, why would you? Whoa.
I'll start recording.
There you go.
F11.
I forgot what my hotkeys are.
I just did it manually.
Dude, just whack this dude. Give him a good whack.
Hold on, I'm trying to All start. Right.
You're trying to start it. Okay, I got you. Oh, my phone is about to die. Holy shit! Might as well plug it in, even though I don't use it.
Awesome. Alright.
There we go, it's plugged in.
Now we're good, dude.
Now we're good, dude. Now we're getting it.
Promise.
I fucking hate how I can hear my voice on the feedback from you. It's irritating. That's really irritating. Not that I hate the sound of my voice, just that it's really fucking annoying. Ugh. Oh, it's gone. Thank God.
There we go.
Okay, alright. Smack this boy up some, dude. Smack him up. Give him a good pounding. Yeah. Again. Whack him. Whack!
Kill his ass!
That didn't do any damage. Oh, it did. Okay, never mind. I lied. You gonna pick up the scrolls, man? Main? Alright.
Let's do it.
Let's follow this guy all the way back to the city. Three undeads. He couldn't take them on. Wow. Yay, we did it! Sweet, dude.
All our attitudes went up, dude.
Alright. Oh, wait a second. Hey, Forrest, follow. There's, if we talk to, the captain, I think they'll give us something because we rescued that guy. Where's the captain at?
Hold the contract.
Oh, boy. Wow.
Yeah, dude. You're much faster than
Am I now? Wait, what's your movement speed? Mine's like, fucking 2.5.
1.7.
Oh, yeah. Fuck me, dude. My movement speed is off the charts! He's gone! They don't know what hit him! Alright. I think the captain is supposed to be here?
Yeah. Well... This dude's 1.8.
Well, you know what? I mean, 2.5 is pretty big, dude, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I mean, honestly, it's pretty crazy. Source Hunter. A sight for sore eyes. I know you're
probably.
Of course I'm talking to someone. If I remember correctly, she's supposed to give us something like a reward for saving what's his fucking face.
And I'm afraid I must admit they've met with very little success.
I'm
listening to you.
I'm just trying to... I mean, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm thinking about something else. I swear there's some NPC who gives us something for saving that guy. But maybe I'm wrong.
Probably.
Wouldn't be the first time, though. I mean, let's be honest.
Only heroes such as yourself can make a true difference in this troubled part of the world. How long have we been playing this game?
Fuck me, dude. Let's say an hour. Sounds about right. Except we didn't get that far in an hour. Were once kind and innocent civilians of Sassiel
after all. Do I feel that way, though? No, we've been playing 2 hours.
What? Doesn't feel like 2 hours. Come on. Feels like an hour. That was definitely an hour.
If ever we want to be victorious in Sicily, no, it's been 2 hours. It's only because we spent like an hour waiting for me to go find the resurrection
scroll. Right. I forgot about that. Jeez. And the whole time he didn't know how to buy stuff from people.
Yeah. It's hard, dude. Difficult stuff.
It's hard to buy stuff. This little trade icon in the right. It's right there. It's all good, though.
Where's the west?
The west? Oh, I mean, look at your map and you'll find it.
Yeah. Well, dude, there's quest markers and shit.
Yeah. And you can also set little beacons. It's pretty neat, though. Yeah.
Hey, wait for me, shrine.
Hey, dude, do you want to go to the lighthouse? Because that shit's pretty pimpin'. Let's go to the lighthouse.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, right. Here we go. Yeah.
Did we all upgrade?
We all leveled up, because I told her that we rescued What's-His-Face, and she's like, oh, thanks. Basically, that's the gist of it. Yep. Superstitious mumbo-jumbo, if you ask me. But when the dead were, so I did. Mm-hmm. I don't think this gives anything. Alright, cool.
Weapons.
Alright, sweet.
Yeah, I was like, I wasn't proficient in crossbow.
Okay.
This dude is gonna tank.
Dexterity. All the way, baby.
He's gonna tank. Defense.
And then skills. I can't level up my scoundrel again, and I need to if I want to put more shit into it. That's irritating. I'm just gonna save the point. Okay. Quite irritating. So you dude uses bows, not crossbows, yeah?
Yes. Alright, there's that.
Well, it costs 4 to use this one then.
Skills.
Not 5. Better.
Yeah, answer. Wait, witchcraft. Do my wizard spells like this? Are they marksman stuff?
Your wizard spells, are they marksman? No. No. Whatever field they fall under in skills, they're in that field. If they're fucking pyrokinetic, they're pyrokinetic. But they're governed by intelligence. Or like, I think...
Yeah. I have like 10 intelligence.
Yeah, you should be good.
Real.
Not all of them are governed by intelligence. Like, marksman is governed by dex. Man-at-arms is governed by, I think, strength. Scoundrel is, I think, governed by dex.
I'm gonna learn Geomancer, I guess.
Oh yeah, that shit would be good. Because then we could get, like, fucking slows, and you could get, acid darts, or, like, poison darts, and you could heal yourself in combat without having to just be like, oh shit, pop a potion! So that'd be good.
I can't believe I saw this fucking bucket on my head.
You look like such a retard.
What is this?
It's all good, though.
Fuck!
It's all good!
No, it's not good!
Oh, goddammit, I started a combo. I don't want to talk to your bitch ass.
It's not good!
What do you mean it's not good?
I leveled up Constitution for Yeha, but I need Strength 6.
Oh, wait, whoa, Forrest, did you click the little green X, check mark?
I did.
Fuck! We're screwed. It's set in stone now. How does that make you feel, Forrest? You leveled up Constitution. My Constitution is 5. Fuck me, that's really low.
My Constitution is 5 for Singed, and then my Intelligence is 10.
Dude, Yehan has so much health. 250. Jeez. Coming in second most is fucking Wolfgrad. Jeez. Outrageous, man. Why you guys need so much damn health? You need to just dive in, head on, without a fuck to give. I mean, that's how I do it. That's how you guys should do it, too. Honestly. I mean, if you guys don't do it that way, what are you doing, huh? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Exactly, exactly. Craft.
How the fuck do I have smelly shoes?
Dude, that's a good question. A lot of people don't know. A lot of people are like, hey, why do I have this? And then they just don't know. Hey, so what's his face is, he's gonna be an archer, yeah? I got a lot of arrows on me. I got fucking steam cloud arrows, static, knockdowns, silver, poison, you know, freezing, fire, fucking charming, cursing, you know? What have you? Are you interested? Or is that a no?
What? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Alright, how about you just forget what I just said? No, I have a bunch of arrows for your dude who uses a bow now.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Do you want them?
Okay.
Yeah. Alright.
Give them to him.
Alright, I will give them to your boy. So, start giving them to what's his face?
Wait, so how do I... Shit.
What do you mean, how do you what?
Oh, a silver arrow? Isn't that good for, like...
Against dudes guns? With armor, dude. So if they're, like, heavily armored...
Do you have gunpowder?
I do not.
Do you have gunpowder?
I do not. Boom. Sweet. Type. So you got all those arrows. Good. Alright. You ready to start rocking and rolling again?
Yeah, but what are we gonna do?
Let's go to the lighthouse. Or where we met that dude at. Let's just keep going in that direction. Cause I think... That's the strange cave. Where did we meet that dude at? It was like, that's the gate, blah, 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 blah. I think we met him...
How do you learn more abilities?
You need to, So, I can't learn more abilities right now because my scoundrel needs to be up a level. Right? But I have the books. So, if you're... Whatever
you
want.
Oh, yeah, you need to go by books.
Yeah. Oh, hey, did you, those boots I sent you, did you identify them?
Oh, no, I forgot.
How do you do that? Identify my booties.
Identify.
Sweet. And toss them back my way.
You want them back?
Yeah.
I'll give you, that.
Ah, sick, baby.
Identify these bracers. Dude. Oh shit!
More movement speed.
Plus one fucking pieces.
I need that movement speed, man. I'm a beast. Alright. Well, let's, I mean, we can go to the lighthouse. Or in the direction of the lighthouse. Try and make that.
Hold on. Too hasty.
Too hasty? Nah! You can never be too hasty.
Do you have a pair of bracers?
That's a good question. What, do you have a set of bracers?
I have an extra.
Oh, you do? Alright, toss them my way. Oh.
They're kinda shit.
Yeah, they are shit. Those are like the basic bitch ones you get.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't want some basic bitch shit.
Too late, don't give them back.
I'll just sell this garbage.
Where's,
What are you
where's
doing?
Where's the spot?
Are you looking for somebody books. Who sells the books?
Yeah, where?
Ah, Well, what kind of books are you looking for? The chick down there you talked to before, who you bought the Res Scroll from, she sells water scrolls or skill books. There's a dude somewhere around
here.
Well,
she's an enchantress.
The captain.
Blitz Bolt.
I know a dude who sells man-at-arms skills, if one of us wanted to grab those. For feeling man-at-arms.
Oh wait, I actually want... There's a regen scroll.
That would not... Or skill book. Scrolls and skill books you can use.
Yeah, regen skill book, I mean.
Okay.
That'd be useful, right?
That would be incredibly useful. Because then we wouldn't have two... You know? Stuff. Or... I mean, if you have a...
Invisibility skill.
Oh damn, dude! You give that to somebody.
Shit! I need to sell some stuff.
Oh yeah.
I need to seriously
sure,
sell some
sure,
stuff.
For sure. Ah damn!
You're trying to steal shit.
No.
You sure?
Yeah. Quite.
Because it really looks like he just stole something.
I did not.
I just saw you steal.
I did not.
You're a dirty liar.
I
have no money.
Oh, you have no money? I came into a very interesting group of items, so I mean, I might have some money. I found the helmet. It requires strength 7. I guess it was just lying in my inventory.
None of us have any strength, dude.
Are you serious?
Another perfect heist. You sneak with the subtlety of a tried and true cat burglar.
Why, thanks. I rather do, don't I?
No doubt about it. Your easygoing sleight of hand impresses me greatly, and will certainly continue to be highly advantageous to us both.
You're damn right it will.
Hell yeah, dude.
Okay. Well, that helmet that I picked up is strength 7, dude.
Learn skill.
This guy has no paintings now. Oh, look at that. It's so fucking funny. I bet he's like, where'd my paintings go? It's great, dude. Alright. How much space do I have? Quite a bit, actually. Could nick a few more shit. If you're gonna keep trying to buy stuff, I'm just gonna go around and steal some shit.
Let us see if you can... I need money.
I
need a loan.
Well, you know what? I can help you out with that.
I need a small loan of...
Did I already steal everything from here?
Okay, I feel like we don't need...
Okay. What was that? Oh, dude, I found a wand. 17 out of 27 air damage. It gives you the ability to summon a wolf. Number of uses, 3. Wow. You interested? Are you interested? Do any of us use wands?
I do.
You do.
Well, not wands. Sorry, I used to.
Okay. See, you just lied to me, and I am offended.
Sorry.
Yeah. So how much money you need,
Wait,
how much money?
If I secretly shoot this...
How much money do you need? Because I got, like, what? Like, 2,000 on me right now.
I don't need it.
Oh, you don't? Okay. We gonna go to the lighthouse? Let's go to the fucking lighthouse. Unless you don't want to go to the lighthouse.
I'm just selling stuff.
You're selling stuff? Dude, save stuff so you can barter with it later. I mean, that's the best idea anyone can do. Yeah.
Selling stuff I don't need, and I'm gonna give it all.
What, like crap?
To one guy.
What, so like a cooking pot? A skull? I mean, I need all this stuff, dude. Honestly, this eyeball, it's all very important. I can't...
Whoa!
Hold on, what?
I can sell one of these things for $544.
Like I'm saying, shit like that, dude. Save so you can barter with it later.
Or... Let me see if there's any spells that I really want.
That's... also a good idea. I'm gonna steal a cheese.
Avatars.
Just become a cheese thief. Shit would be really nice in combat when I get hit by your bullshit.
But this is like super fucking good.
I just stole a bunch of cheese. How does that make you feel?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Oh my god. Okay. That's pretty good, dude. Stole a bunch
of
cheese.
Do you already have invisibility?
I had it when I started. I had invisibility.
Dude, listen to this.
Fucking
listen to this. Fucking
decision.
You and your allies are you magically gain constitution.
Oh shit, dude. Okay. That's pretty pimping.
It requires level 9. It requires level 9. So.
Well, I mean, let's go to the lighthouse. Let's get some fucking levels, boy. I mean, unless you don't want to go, I can continue to steal from these fucking store markets.
Dumbasses.
Just gonna keep chilling around here. I mean, that guy's no fucking painting.
Did you already look at the chat?
Yeah, the chat says nothing.
You talk to Fletcher.
Okay, I'll steal from her.
Farseer. I do want to.
I'm gonna take
the
bowl. Cool.
Send to Wolf.
Dude, all these arrows that she has lying out front, fucking mine, dude. They're all mine.
Send to Wolfcraft. This one costs 221, so I'm gonna do that.
Okay, woo! Dude. I like doing this. I like stealing.
What?
It's so fun. Honestly.
Splintered fire and arrow splintered. Fighting 72 to 82 piercing damage over enemy targets in the 8-meter radius.
That's bullshit. Why random?
No, not random. Not random.
Well, then
it deals. It divides 72 to 120.
Quiet day on the market, it seems.
8-meter explosion radius.
8 meters? That's pretty good, I guess. Can't reach. Okay. She has no more stuff.
Ricochet.
I like looking at it and being like, oh, yep. They used to have shit there. Now it's mine. I can give you those arrows now. The arrows that I nicked.
Range precision or range power? I think I'd rather do power stance. What do you think?
Power stance?
Wait.
Power stance compared to range precision? I mean, it really depends on what you think. Your dude is using bows, yeah?
Quiet day on the market, it seems.
What?
Yeah.
What? How good is his bow? What's the damage and, like, stuff? Tell me how good his bow is. Because I nicked a few bows, but they're level ones and shit. And I think I got...
This is a level 3, 26 to 44 piercing.
I have a level 5, 33 to 56 piercing. Do you want to hold on to that?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, I will send it your way. Alright. Well, dang, alright. Okay.
Wait, I can... think I can equip it.
Well, yeah, you can. You're just gonna have a penalty to use it.
Yeah, plus one AP attack. I'd rather, to be honest, I'd rather use this one. Because it'd be better. Because it has a modifier. It has a health modifier.
Wait, which one does? The one you have or the one I sent you?
The one that I have.
Ah, okay.
One I have. Wait, so why does this say 221? Do I have to sell merchant to get full price?
Fuck me, I don't know. Okay. Pathing that's being fucking weird.
Alright, let's catch you the,
thing. Oh, wait, what the hell? Why are my weapons out? Okay, let's go to the lighthouse. Where's the lighthouse? To the lighthouse.
Where is it?
Well, I mean, we're not going to go straight there because there's, like, stuff between us and the lighthouse. Some cool shit.
I know, but where is it?
Oh, so press, map, and it's somewhere. You see that strange cave? It's somewhere north of that.
Okay.
Yeah.
I prefer to drown my sorrows with ale.
How do I lock the camera on myself?
Home. Your home key.
Wait a second. Did you just prank me?
No, it's your home key, dude. Like, I'm gonna go over to you.
Oh,
I'm gonna move around. Home. Yeah. Why would I lie to you? What do I gain from lying to you? Well, let's be real.
But something different. Oh, there we go. Press different. Where are you?
I'm trying to. There's an encounter somewhere near here, but I don't remember where it is.
Soaked to the skin.
Oh, there's something up this way. You have teleport, so this should not be a problem.
Two of us have teleport, actually.
Well, yeah. Okay. Put out the chest. Rain.
Okay, yeah, I got you.
Okay, now follow the chest.
You're too fast. You're too slow. I think I might have a...
Teleport him away, dude. Just teleport him away and he'll explode. But not towards the party. Okay, nice.
An invigorating fight that was. And what?
Cheers! Yes, I handled myself like the best of the best. Even if I do say so myself.
Oh, there, I wouldn't go.
Damn.
Give me that shit.
I was about to loot it until you started a damn dialogue.
Yeah, but you can't identify.
Well, yeah, right? But like, I don't know if I saw something I wanted. Well, whatever. Just take everything, why don't you?
This has less properties. Probably be better.
Oh, I found it. I found it. I have located the site.